every day we're making a difference. It's when an elderly person tells you that they had three or four blankets on at night to keep warm and now they have one, that a single mother with small children with asthma conditions can breathe better because we found some problem going on with their heating system. You know, and this stuff happens every day for us. So it's not just a paycheck, it's much more than that.